all those Navy guys do this?
This is gonna be no sweat, right, guys? I mean, they probably don't even know we're coming. Just like the lieutenant said.
Oh, yeah, sure. Just like the lieutenant said.
Hey, Sarge! Why aren't we in those Higgins boats with the rest of the division?
Because it's our job to make sure those boys get to the beach alive, Private Kelly. I can't believe we're not getting any fire from the beach. Maybe our boys did a better job than we thought. Hold on! Ah! We gotta protect those Higgins boats! Take these! Direct the mortar fire! Take out those bunkers on the cliff face!
How's it going, guys? Welcome back to Call of Duty 2. Big red one. We have an D-Day landing going on here, guys. And I am misting up, fogging up. I cannot speak. Wipe them down, boys. Wipe them down. Let's go over here. I've got that one. There's one. Got him. Two more. Any more? This is hard as it's fogging up so quickly. I knew I needed to get that one. I haven't done any over here, so I must go ahead. Yeah. Yeah.
Keep it up!
Keep it up! Two left. Okay, machine guns now. There you are. Fucked up so quickly. There's one over there, let's shoot the sack over here. Machine guns, I'm looking for machine guns. Hold on. That's it. Gotta be the last one, surely. We good? Nope. That's the last one down here. We good? Nope. This could take a while, guys. This could take a while. Don't have one. Oh, it's a shame that it doesn't do that. Alright, there's Hawk's head. Maybe we're done. Just enjoy the ride now. Yeah, there we
go.
Abandoned ship.
I got you, buddy.
Everyone into the lifeboat!
Still days. Gotta be, that's quite a good shot. One of them's gonna run straight here. Perfected. Nice, that made it easy. Got this back way. Moving up, team. Moving up. I think somebody got it. Okay. it going. How's that for no one? I'm gonna get that machine gun before it gets me. God, we're getting shot up there. I need some help. Explosions really do not help. Ugh. Just amazing, why not? It's the worst that could happen. My machine gun. Alright, kill one. Reload. People are dropping everywhere. I think they did it, yeah, they did it. I'm in camera, this would be.
Get behind that tank, use it for cover!
As soon as they say get behind the tank, it's gonna get blown up. Don't really wanna go behind it. Germans to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you. Sorry, goodness for me, goodness for me, goodness for you. Goodness for me, goodness for you. Let's go, team. Let's go. Where are we going?
Into those trenches, now!
What bloody trench? Ah, here. How's it going? I'm taking this a bit risky, guys. Gotta slow down a bit. Get done. Dead now. Stuck mail. That scared me more than anything, to be fair. When that happens, you're shooting at me. Who the fuck is shooting at me? Just to stay down. Yeah. Did I get him? I don't know.
Move towards the radio tower! We gotta take it out!
Alright. Do I want an MP44, guys? That is the question. I'm quite happy with my Thompson, to be honest. I don't know if that killed him. Yeah, let's go. Some nades. Did I get him all? Look at that. There must be some well placed grenades. Ah, crap.
Let those engineers do their job.
Right, where is he? I still missed. Hey, I don't want to switch yet. Ah, you know what? Engineers. Get out of there. I know when I'm beat. I sometimes do think a rifle is much better than a machine gun.
Keep moving, Brooklyn.
Right, we're going through. Let's get down there. Get down on it, do, do, get down on it. Got some of these, a couple of these, one of these. You're right, buddy. What does that say? Does that say Army Engineer, or is that? That was difficult to read. Where are we going? I guess this way.
Find those damn morning pits and take them out! Suppress that machine gun!
Got it. More ammo for this. Which I changed earlier. Whoa, hold up, I'm gonna be on cover. Oh, look at that for a shot. That one little cheeky shot. some ammo? Yeah, we've got some ammo. Decent amount now, really. Go on now, let's keep moving, squad. That's somebody got him. Any ammo for me? Nope. I got him, guys. I got him. I can't really tell where the fucking enemy is. I swear there's somebody up there. Yeah. No, let's get in this hole. Just go far up here. Ugh. Go this way. Crap. Boss. Firm enough away from it. Yes. Lots of goodies for me. Goodies for me. Where are my guys? Alright, I guess we're moving on. Get in the squad. After you guys. I did all the work on the last one. See his gun. Look at that. Please tell me you like that, guys. I thought that was quite cool. Shoot his hand. Somebody literally ran in there after I threw a grenade. Oh, okay. stop running in front of me. No, I feel good to go in there. Da 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 da. Prepare to move, move. Oh god, there he is. Whoa. Very looking. Some grenades down there. Good. Oh! Perfectly placed grenades, I think that is. Kaboom.
Outstanding!
Outstanding! No idea where we're going. But I'm pretty sure I heard a tank. That's we're here. We're getting closer to fire, I think. Yeah. Chuck some grenades. Don't mess around. Oh, crying out loud. You're dead. Yeah. I think I hit my best times. Oh, crap. That was nearly game over, guys. That was nearly game over. Where the hell did that even come from?
Enemy fire, right flank!
Let's get in there and take cover. No, it's over. How can you not chop through that? That's annoying, as it is a invisible wall. And we're going.
Corporal, get up that ladder and find a way to open that gate!
Up ladder, okay, got it. So we'll go down ladder. To go up the ladder. Dodge being shot at. Anybody else? Keep seeing the health pop up. Where's the health? God damn it. There. Yeah. That was obvious, wasn't it? Look out, we just
threw that. Bandage brass, boys. There's a supply depot beyond these doors we still need to secure.
Do we have any idea how well guarded this thing is, Sarge?
No idea, Kelly, but Fox's orders are to secure that depot, whatever the resistance.
Same drill as always, eh, Sarge?
Now someone get those goddamn doors open!
That Sarge is lying, isn't it? Right.
Cover!
more coming, guys. Jesus. Take a shot. Climbing steps right there. Can't squat, doing all the work here. Can't say it's better as well. Upstairs. Anything good? Anything good for me? Some help is out. Big mistake. Shooting us as well. Yeah. Whole bloody area shooting us. Keep moving. Go. Anybody home? Oh, glitched out a little bit there. We're gonna have to hold the area on top, aren't we? That's bound to happen. Yep.
It looks like an entire division. Someone get on that gun and take out those bunkers.
It's busted, Sarge.
Then fix it, Schmitty. We can't hold off those crowds forever.
59 seconds. Oh, we can hold Kelly. Got some nades in. Even back with nades. He's watching downstairs. Get some more nades in. Yeah, right on top of us.
I think I got it! Outstanding! Corporal, and take out those guys! that bunker!
I'm on it. I'm on it. Reload.
Nice work, Corporal! One more to go!
Can't reload, 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 reload.
The fuel drums, Corporal! Shoot the fuel drums!
Got it.
Just a quick word. I scraped through some tough fights since I've been in this man's army. I have to say that this one was the worst I've seen. We lost a lot of good men back there on that beach, and that's a damn shame. But by kicking down Hitler's front door, we saved the lives of hundreds more that will follow. You are the best of the best, and I am damn proud to serve with each and every one of you. All right, enough said. Gather up some ammo, get some rest. I have a feeling that we're just getting started.
What a mission that was, guys. That is another Call of Duty 2 Big Red War mission completed. That was a pretty intense mission. Thank you very much for watching. Let me know what you think in the comments, and I'll see you in the next mission, guys.